This tutorial will show how to navigate between the different Google apps within your Google account. Recently, Google has changed their interface within the Google Apps environment, where no longer at the top of the window does it show the different apps or components that are accessible through our Google account. Instead, they replaced it with this grid view. If you click on the grid, it shows you the list of most common apps that you might use under your Google account. To jump to another app, say in this case, let's check out Calendar, you click and it goes to Calendar. If I want to go to Sites, I go back to the grid and I can click on Sites. Each time Google Apps is opening the new app in a new tab at the top of my screen. If one of the apps you want to see is not available, you can always click the grid and choose more, and the window expands to show you other two apps like YouTube, Maps, and so forth. This concludes this tutorial.